NBA Live 2004. This looks like a genuine sports game. That looks like a man. Oh, wait, but no, the NBA games of this time are really fun because you can play as Shaq.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
And Shaq is like the funnest person to play as because he's just bigger than everybody. Yeah, that's right. I like the basketball games when you can play as Shaq. It's almost like a cheat code, it feels like.
What's up? I'm the Matrix and I'm in the game. I'm Lamar Odom.
I'm Mark Stoudemire. I'm Moochie Norris.
I'm Jason Richardson.
I'm Penny Hardaway and I'm in the game.
I love how down to earth they all look. Like they've all just got a vibe that's way more down to earth, I feel like, than kind of what you see now. But I don't know. I'm not a big basketball person, so I don't know what I'm saying. Would have been funny if you had gotten all baseball today. There are so many. I think there are more baseball games on the GameCube than any other sport. Let me back that up with facts. Okay, baseball. Okay, I'm immediately wrong. I see that now. There are 12 baseball games on the GameCube, 13 basketball games, 20 football games. I was super wrong. 8 hockey, 17 soccer. 2 tennis, 4 water sports, 7 winter sports, 9 wrestling. Right there. Alright, so the music's bopping. Can I play? Vince Carter was the greatest. It's crazy that guy played for so long. Over 20 years. Changed his game from dunking to shooting threes. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. A childhood friend who would play an NBA game on the Cube, trying to figure out which NBA game it was. A lot of them look very similar, is what I find. Okay, the Lakers, I believe, is what Shaq played on. So... EA Sports Freestyle? What is that? Oh, just hanging out, I guess. Dribbling move, just doing drills. Ew, why is the Y button the back button? I don't like that. I don't like that. My NBA Live? NBA Store. What? Can I... Oh, I can get merch. I like that. Ew, this is seriously grossing me out so much to have the Y button go back. I keep pressing B and nothing happens. I hate it. And Firebird710, welcome in. EA was always good at the soundtrack. That's true. I think, like, because they did the Madden games too, right? And those were always bopping. Funny how wrong you prove yourself. Hey, I'm not afraid to admit when I'm wrong. But I was much wronger than I thought I was going to be. I thought I'd be a little bit right, but I was not even a little bit right. What's in the jukebox? Oh my gosh, the Black Eyed Peas. Were they just on every video game? In like 2004? Sean Paul, that's a name I haven't heard. An Outcast! We love Outcast. Got it popping. Should I change the song? Oh, great. The Black Eyed Peas. That's what everybody wanted. what am I doing? Rules, preferences. I was looking for set. Yeah, this is what I was looking for. Is this what I was looking for? No, this is not at all what I was looking for. I was looking for the controller. Setup. Game style simulation. Action. What? I don't know the difference. Is rookie lower than a starter? Because that sounds good then. How short? 2 minute quarters? Okay. That all sounds good, except... configure controller. You must assign at least one controller to a team. What? What? Can I play now? Alright, I would like to be the LA Lakers. And Away would like to be... How can I see how good the teams are? They just have number ratings? So Away is gonna be... Maybe LA Clippers, that could be fun, right? LA versus LA. I don't see much lower than the 70s. Oh, Utah Jazz is 66. Oh, Charlotte's only 50. Okay, then I guess that's what we're that's what I'm gonna face. Ready. Look at the size comparison. I mean, they're just like normal guys, but I mean, the size is crazy. I can pick the outfits. Oh, so cute. Okay, I like the Away outfits though. No, the home outfits are fine. Slime is one mutation away from King of the Cube Wars. Wait, really? Oh man. Oh, I thank you for telling me, Power, because I didn't know that she was that far in the game. Oh yeah, okay, we've got to check out Logical Lime stream then to watch the finale of Cubivore. Simulation is real rules. Oh, simulation's real rules. Okay, then that is what I want. I was worried it would like play the game for me and be like a management sim, because I don't want that, but. Second time Day Black Eyed Peas came up. First time was the herbs. Yes, they're in that the Black Eyed Peas are in that herbs game. I played that one. It is, oh, you gotta love it. In general, just letting you know she's close to the end. Thank you, Power. I appreciate that. Okay, I think, oh good, here are my controls. Movement. B is shoot, X is dunk layup. Wait. Now hold on. Wait, go back. I didn't click anything. What? No. I hate when they do that. Bobcats are 0-0. What's up with the Bobcats? Is that why they have a rank of 50? Where's Shaq? I don't see anybody. Oh, there he is. I don't see a man who's just five times the size of everyone else on the court. But there he was. Kobe. What? Who cares about this dweeb?
The Charlotte Bobcats control the tip.
It's just one thing that's got me chipping. It's just one thing that's got me chipping. What was the change player button? Wee! Wee! Alright, how do I steal? Steal. Steal.
Only five left on the shot clock. Three to
I would
shoot.
Love to know what the switch character is. It R? Oh wait, I got it. I got the ball. What was it? Be a shoot? Shoot! Shoot! Nope. Alright. Well, we tried. And I Nero. Whoa. They're not hold on. Select controller? No, not that. Backwards. Settings. Gosh darn it. Is it playbook? No. What? Gosh darn it, why do all the screens go by too fast? How can you even suck that badly for the Bobcats rating? That, yeah, right? I guess if you play zero games and you win zero games, then I guess you're 50 wins, 50 losses. Maybe that's the idea. Oh my gosh. Hi, puppy dog. Oh my gosh. Do you want to say, oh my gosh. Hi. Oh my gosh. Pause real quick. Hi. Hi, do you want to say hi to the people? Oh my gosh, hi, where did you come from? She was dead asleep, like literally a minute ago. Okay, well, I guess she's fully laying on me. I don't... She's done with basketball. She says, no more basketball, no thank you. Alright, I guess I'll try to play basketball with a dog in my lap. Whoop. Okay, I might have to break after this game and try to take her out or something. Yes, hi. You're making it very difficult to play basketball, puppy. They don't need to take a bad shot. But if they can get a shot off quickly, okay. 2-for-1 here. Okay. Malone is met by number 64. He has Thank a you for that. He's basically very aggressive on offense anytime he sees this matchup. Malone elevates. What was that? That felt like that should have gone in. Setting it up. Whoop, whoop, whoop. 11 seconds left. I feel like the steel ball button should be a lot clearer to me, but I can't figure it out. Number 63, unguarded, first quarter is in the books. Oh, and I made a point, I guess. Yay! Dwarf, thank you so much for the raid. Let me give you a shout out. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me. There we go. Got a raid and dip. No worries. Have a great night. I hope your Pokemon stuff went well.
Like that. Like on. Ranching. Primate. Fancy.
Dang. What'd you get?
It's the Charizard!
Oh.
Charizard!
Dude, you gotta get a sleeve now.
Oh, I'm shaking.
And Squishy's gonna be taking that immediately.
I got the Charizard. Uh-oh.
Well, thank you for the raid, Dwarf. I hope you had a great time with the battles that you were doing today, and I appreciate the raid. We're just playing basketball. I'm just playing lots of sports games. And I think I made 2 points because you came in. I was not paying attention. I was fully being attacked by my dog, who I guess is now pacified on the sofa. I don't know. Or not. She's probably up to more mischief. But hopefully I can get through this basketball game before she goes full crazy lady on me. What? Charlotte had a 5-second violation? There was very little defensive pressure. Oh, I thought I was watching a replay. This is happening? Oh, okay. Wee. Stop passing it to each other. 10 seconds to get a shot off. Wee. Do something. What is this? Zoop, 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 zoop. Shoot it. Nope. Okay. That's okay. Oh, wait. I changed people. How did I do that? I'm Shaq now. This is good. He's the best because he's so big. Okay, so I don't know what... The Y button appears to be grab your crotch. Shot clock violation? What? Was I grabbing my crotch too much? I don't know. What is the grab your crotch move? What benefit? What am I doing? What's happening? Pass it! Do something! What are we doing? Okay, so apparently I don't know anything about basketball. I thought I did, but I really, for the life of me, can't get these controls down. Not when one of the buttons is the grab your crotch button. And my guy's apparently way on the other side of the court, because here he comes. Oh no! Oh yeah! Alright, Kobe's got it, Kobe's got it. Kobe's always got it. Whoop. Kobe! Hell yeah, dude! I knew Kobe had it. 15 seconds left in the quarter. The button to switch with player you're controlling. Yeah, but I can't figure it out. I keep hitting all of the buttons, but none of them do it at the time I think they're going to. Like, oh, all right, 4-0. I like that. All right. And throw. There we go. Boom, 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 baby. Yes! Bootyful. Is it just me, or does the Charlotte team just look tiny? Like, they look like you put regular-sized men on a basketball court. Like, why would you do that? That would be crazy. What a crazy idea. What? What was that? I don't know. I guess I'll just keep grabbing my crotch. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Here we go. And. Zoop, zoop, zoop. Zibbity bop. Ah. Wait, five? What? Wait, why did I have 5 points all of a sudden? What? Oh, no rebounds. Oh, thank God. Okay. Game, you have me panicking here. Okay, which... Okay, so X jumps, Y... Maybe I have to hit them... Oh, I think you have to hit A and X at the same time to switch players. That's a crazy... Why would you make it a combination of buttons? Are there that many things to do? Excuse me, sir, could you let me by? I'm a huge man with a basketball. I deserve to get by you. So that I can shoot my shot. Ah, gosh darn. Guarded by number 63. Yeah, I think it's A and X at the same time. Number 64 recovers. Stop grabbing the ball off the ground. I don't know how to do that. Can I get a swish? A clamps. Hold on. Let me get you a swish. Let me get you a swish. All right, I'm Kobe. Kobe, let me get you a swish. Let me get you a swish. Swish. Damn. Sorry, Clamps, I tried. It's because I didn't say Kobe's name as I was shooting. That's what it was. So I missed. A McDonald's representative. Well, thank you for joining us here today representing McDonald's. It's a very important thing. It's very important work that you're doing. Oh, we're playing. Brings it up court. All right, kill him. Grab him. How come I can grab? I can grab my privates. I can't grab their privates. Is that not allowed in basketball? Whoop! There we go. There we go. Hoop him up. Hoop him up. Okay, pass. Pass. Yeah. Get it, Shaq. Swish! I got you that swish, Clamps. That Shaquille O'Neal style swish. It's so crazy how tiny they look. It's like you put little kids on the court. Alright, excuse me, do you think you can come up against Shaquille Mr. O'Neal himself? Because you're wrong for that. Oh, did we steal? Did we steal? Yeah, we did, baby. Yeah, we did, baby. Oh, I passed it to nobody. Okay, but that's okay. Shoot! Alright, that's okay. That's okay. Stop calling timeouts. You guys are going to lose. Hey, baby, hey, baby, hey. Give me the ball now. Hey, baby, hey, baby, hey. Oh, 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 gosh, oh, gosh, oh, gosh. defensive foul in what sense? Fouls aren't real. I thought the ref was... was this not the game where I made the ref not strict? They cut off the passing lanes and forced the violation. That must have been the other game with the arcade rules. This is just regular man basketball. Hey, what? How was that a defensive foul? What's happening? And shoot. And shoot. All right. And shoot. And shoot. No. They have to score here, or this one's all but over. They may want to stop calling timeouts. Didn't say McDouble as this happened. Oh my gosh, sorry. I need that Sprite swish, that McDouble goodness. Then McNuggets. McNugget rebounds into the McDouble swish. As spicy as a Sprite. Yeah, McDouble! That's what I'm talking about! The power of McDonald's is within us all. You just have to come out and fatten up a little bit to find it. Get him, Shaq. Get up on him, Shaq. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Sprite! Spicy Sprite! Aw, I made that. That counts. Change, say McChicken. Aw, man, these brand deals are killing me, man. Oh, sick, and we got an ad for Speed Stick, too. Don't forget your McDonald's and your Speed Stick. Can't live without your deodorant as you're chowing down on your... Are there other foods? French fries? McFlurries? Wait, was Speed Stick the player of the game? Is Speed Stick... sponsoring the player of the game?
Here is tonight's player of the game.
Kobe! Bet your bottom dollar he's the player of the game. Thanks, Speed Stick. Every single quarter he's the player of the game, even though he did absolutely zero things in the fourth quarter. That's just always true. Kobe Bryant is always just the player of the game. I wonder if there are more sponsorships other than Speed Stick. I'm not going to stick around long enough to see, but I am curious. Alright, so that was good. That's a win. That's a win for me, and I will count that as a win for me. Now, I'm all out of sub-redeems to spin the wheel for more games, so that means I get to pick the next game. Right, so it's not up to chance, and I get to pick. So... do I want... let's see what's on my list here. I'm between the backyard football or the Disney sports game. It's a tough call. Crazy Frog. I'm gonna switch the vibe. It's now we're doing Crazy Frog Racing. Rather. I haven't heard this song in such a long time. Carsonian said he liked backyard football. He did. And I feel like that would be a nice end cap, maybe. Maybe we do backyard football and call it a night. Or maybe we do backyard football and then compare with Disney sports football. Crazy Frog 2. Whoa, Clamps, you're getting a little too crazy. Crazy Frog 2? That might be a little bit too intense for a Poky stream. I don't know. That's a lot of Crazy Frog to handle. Two of them? I don't know. Okay, I think I'm gonna do... we haven't played a football game yet tonight. I want to do Disney Sports Basketball, and then maybe end on football. I'm kind of thinking that's the vibe. Because this basketball game has me vibing with the basketball now. Alright, so let's do that. I will be right back. What did I say I was going to do? Back... no, not